The Vampire. The original is by Charles Baudelaire, this translation by Jacques Leclerc. Thou, sharper than a dagger thrust, sinking into my plaintive heart, thou, frenzied and arrayed in lust, strong as a demon host, whose art possessed my humble soul at last, made it thy bed and thy domain, strumpet to whom I am bound fast, as is the convict to his chain, the stubborn gambler to his dice, the rabid drunkard to his bowl, the carcass to its vermin lice, O thrice accursed be thy soul. I called on the swift sword to smite, one blow to free my life of this. I begged perfidious Aconite for succour in my cowardice. But sword and poison in my need heaped scorn upon my craven mood, saying, unworthy to be freed from thine accursed servitude. O fool, if through our efforts fate absolve thee from thy sorry plight, thy kisses would resuscitate the vampire's corpse for thy delight.